Assalamu alaikum dear students, let's continue the lesson unit 3, our human body, a wonderful machine part 2. Process of circulation, blood carries digested food and oxygen to all parts of your body. It also brings back the waste produced in the cells back to the heart. The heart sends this impure blood to the lungs to be purified. Arteries generally carry pure blood that contains oxygen from the heart to different parts of the body. Veins usually carry impure blood that contains carbon dioxide back to the heart. This goes on continuously even when you are sleeping. The respiratory system. All living things breathe. We breathe in and breathe out through our nose. The nose has fine hair which trap dust particles. Always breathe through your nose and not through your mouth. This prevents dust from entering your body. The respiratory system consists of the nose, the windpipe, and a pair of lungs. As you breathe in through your nose, air containing oxygen goes in. Through the windpipe, it reaches the lungs. The windpipe connects the nose to the lungs. The lungs are made up of thousands of air sacs which look like bunches of grapes. Each air sac is surrounded by capillaries. There is an exchange of gases between air sac and blood capillaries in the lungs. Process of respiration. Impure blood is brought from the different parts of the body to the heart. The blood goes to the lungs from the heart. The air sacs now contain carbon dioxide. As you breathe, the air containing oxygen reaches the air sacs in the lungs. This carbon dioxide leaves your body as you breathe out. This process goes on continuously and it is called breathing. The oxygen helps to release energy by burning the digested food in every cell.